Hello guys, it's Susie Quad here, and welcome back to Lego Harry Potter game years from 1 to 4, yeah? We are finally at Hogwarts, and we're gonna start our adventure here. It's gonna be a little tricky since I have not played this game before, but I think we will manage it somehow. And see where we end up today. So, it will be, yeah, the same ASDW, and... Huh! What did I just do? Alright. This was a bit strange. How do we...
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We cannot reach the top, though. Not so sure how to get on top of here, though. Oh, it was closed. Come on. Nope.
Mm-hmm.
Hold to target and cast on the cupboard. Let's open the door. Hello, look at that. Ooh, wait a minute. There we go. Character, head back to Madam Malkin's room to purchase them. Okay. What? I was actually supposed to do that? Quite special. How do I go? I can jump. What? I thought that was awful. There we go. Okay, now I understand how to get that. Good. And we will not leave here without them. Alright. Let's continue. Strange, but okay. All right. What? What just happened now? Guide you around Hogwarts. let's continue. Okay, go to listen to learn more spells. That makes sense. Alright. Let's go and learn some magic, I hope. What's that? Alright, let's continue. Go then. Okay, maybe. just need to go first. Alright, good. Finally, this is the one I need, for sure. Good. What other things do we need to learn today? Anything? Then I think we are finished here. Because we cannot do anything here yet. Nope. Then we will continue, since the arrow says so. You can now use your ability outside of the classroom, alright? Oh my gosh, that was really fun. What just happened here? Let's follow that arrow now. Alright. So many places to go, I have no idea. It was so many options. Cat.
though.
Okay, now it started to get actually a little more exciting, but I see we are already out of time, so we need to end this video here. I remember this particular thing very good, that we need to save Hermione from the big troll that is going loose in Hogwarts, and we will meet it at the girls' restroom, so... gonna be interesting to continue and see how we can solve that. And I see we'll have a little puzzle here on the right side, so it's gonna be interesting to see. So you guys, what do you think about the Harry Potter Lego game? It's very much to do. Like, you need to look for things here and there, like everywhere, how to get things right, and you need to learn spells to do different things. So we have some things that are sparkling, we cannot do it yet because we haven't learned the spell yet. But I'm glad that we got the Leviosa spell so we can get things together, because... Whoa, I forgot his name now. Because in the beginning we could use it with Hagrid, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I think so. So I'm glad we can now have it again with Harry Potter, Ron, and Hermione. But yeah. So let me know what you think about the game, and are you excited to continue? It seems like these games, or this particular game, is very big, because we're gonna have the year from 1 to 4, so it's gonna be a very long game. And I have another one from 5 to 7, so I have the whole saga in Lego game. So it's gonna be quite interesting to continue. So let me know what you think about today's episode, and I hope you are excited to continue the next one. So give a thumbs up if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe, share it with your friends, and I see you in the next episode. Bye.